is Nate Harrison, recording in winter of 2004. I'd like to talk about drums, or rather, about a particular drum beat. I'm sure you've heard it dozens of times before. It's been used as a rhythmic backdrop in everything from late 80s gangster rap to corporate America's recycling hip-hop forms to sell things like Jeeps and blue jeans to suburban America. In fact, just last week, I saw a TV commercial for a pharmaceutical company where this drum beat was used to promote some sort of purple pill. It's been used so much, I might argue it's now entered into the collective audio unconscious.
And did so about 3 or 4 years ago.
Thank you. Nate Harrison, recording in winter of 2004. I'd like to talk about drums, or rather, about a particular drum beat. I'm sure you've heard it dozens of times before.